Good evening, guys. So, back at it a little bit, close to overflow. So, I went for a walk, had some tea, as Nick suggested, to soften the throat. A little bit of a headache, so laid down for a bit. And ate some food and saw the Ember. Weird stuff. Not really sure what they're trying to tell us, but anyways, I will. I settled a new town here. But I hope you're doing good out there, guys. I know it's a little late, but thought it was nice with the little update. I'm still working tons on the infrastructure now. Like, cab is slowly getting up, but it won't be enough with the current production. I also extended a little bit on the waterworks. Alright, it's because I moved the hero. Just raiding here from this town, took a 50% oasis. Just to increase production a little bit, and otherwise I'm saturating it with granaries up to 160, and again no bonus buildings. I don't know. I hope it'll work somewhat. So really gonna get that up and this up, and then even though it's only 4 hours, and then this one 5 and 6. I don't know. I'll probably do some overflow. I'll be around for an hour or two and see what I can get up, and then chill. Otherwise, rating is going okay. I don't know. I actually don't know if the rating is okay, but I'm getting the units out. I've been building a little bit. We're up to 3k slaves, but it's not a lot. Invested a lot into town halls here in party, and then I finished upgrades that I need, siege and standard production, and then I'm working on granary capacity here too in warehouse, and then I can kind of start on unit production, get the rating going well, get this to 20 and take it down and get a TS or maybe over here. But I kind of need a second. No, maybe I need the second. Oasis, haven't spoken to these guys about it. So, otherwise a warehouse. Did I end up doing the 20 hours? No, I, sorry, Tubby. I need to, like, the guy I was sitting and building for, he came on, and then I asked him, like, do you mind, like, I extended all my warehouses to 2 hours. And then, do you mind, like, NPCing down 2 times today? And then he did that and a little more. So he finished half my 11s, and then I finished them. And then I've been making a new town and a new one. And then we're running great parties, so we can easily settle when I wake up. But I owe you guys the 20 hours. I'm going to do a 24-hour stream next server. X10. I don't know if I'm gonna play it, but I'm definitely gonna do the opening and then try and go all in on raiding and just see how far you can go on an X10. Just going bonkers. So you'll have to wait for that in a couple of months, or a month or something, or maybe another X10 starts. I don't know. I'll give it to you there. A pinky promise. World records sub goal. What's that? Okay, I kind of want to finish production here, so I've just been saving up here. Oh, world record sub goal for first solo. Oh, no. I, like the only way to like, you know, get those records is like getting those insane spawn locations where you're just surrounded by like, you know, here, and then nobody touches anything. And you get all of this, you know, and okay, and then yeah, maybe these over here, and then you just spam raid this and just a few. Oh, nice wood oasis you could hit also in vicinity. Like getting this spawn and then just going bonkers on all this. That's a record. And you know, it just happens so unfrequently, and I don't sit and spam emails. I probably should, I guess. But you can see people here just spamming beta 14 and beta 13, and like just trying to get out and find a nice spot, and then so I want to, but I would rather go for like that crazy bastard who raids a lot in the early game, and then I don't know, go for a save 125% or something like that, and then give the account away. let's see. But maybe then we could actually do like where people can bet on a time, like so the ones getting closest to the actual settlement time, they win the account. That could be funny. Can you gather like 100 people and mass inflate an area to get your places for yourself? I don't think I can. I don't think I want to. Like again, that is changing the dynamic outcome. It's like people making record hammers, like we did. Like you manipulate the game to your advantage, and I think it's okay to do when it comes to like spawnings of building plans, where you then strategically settle around it to manipulate it so you can get it. Like I love those aspects of the game mode, but modifying these things for your advantage is a little disadvantages for the other ones who doesn't have the same capabilities of you as you do. I don't think that's entirely fair. But there's so much stuff that's not fair. There we go. Start 15s. And we can start pushing this. Okay. Yeah, go in the right place. So nicely fast. Maybe too fast. End at least. Like I've extended the raid list, like we kind of doubled our numbers, right? So I got like random horses, like this is where 9 slaves would die to, and then one horse can deal with that. So you know, just mixing it up like that. Otherwise I built like a full list. And then started another one. So again, just stabilizing the rating. I was actually wondering how much I was actually rating. Like, this is what I've killed. I'm out of top 10 now, because people are using units. So times 160, right? Yeah, per kill, that's 1.4 million. And then we can just take that and say minus. So with the slaves and the chariots, I've rated 81,000, which is not a lot at all. But it's an hourly production, so, and we're just getting going. And then, there's no reason to dump this. Like, it's better just to use it there. Oh, fuck it. Completed, and we can just start working on greeneries. Stupid. Done. I just simming production here, to be honest. When I move hero over here and change to production, I'll have like 10,000 in production, at least 15,000. So I kind of need a full warehouse and a granary. At least. Like, we just hit here. Maybe I should just convert the hero. There's not that much more to hit, to be honest. Maybe I should just clear up the area. Yeah. So for me, it's still like, I kind of want to sim all of this to 10 if I can. So I'm kind of just saving up again for the next big load that we can push into something. Like, I'm not going to push it into production here. That would, of course, be the most sensible thing to do. But I'll save a little bit of gold. I did add 4K from the sale earlier. It's 30%, so it's a pretty good deal. At least it's the best deal you can get. So let's slow sim in here. Could NPC, but to what extent? Maybe boost this up. Because I can, I can only NPC into warehouse capacity is like 240,000. So and we're close to 200 here. That's still a good NPC change. I'll do that. Nice, a little bit more foundation resources. You're all home soon. Oh, that was it. Yeah, I got a few minutes until I need to do the slightest here. Hero. Ah, I can rotate the hero, but it won't take long. I think I wanted him to BO2 here. Stretch my legs. What's up, guys? I'm back, and I should go away again. So, just needed some more water on the bottle. Yeah, why didn't adventures? We have done adventures so far. As you can see, like, there's actually, yeah, only these three new ones are locally, but I usually only do them when we're on resources, and we're still gonna be that for a little bit. And I think I'll rotate hero to spawn tomorrow, because the rest of them are all belonging to the spawn. But right now, I'm still grinding on strength. This one I would like to go on. So just gonna clear up the last close by stuff. Grind a little bit of extra resources to build with here. And then otherwise change him into production and move him over to this town. That's why we're also working on, like, we're trying to make it ready for me sleeping, so hopefully it'll take less than 1.5-2 hours, but we can easily kind of calculate that. 200,000, 270, this I can disregard. 270 plus the extra. 90. And then converted hero or extra production here, then we're up to 300, 320, 30. Let's say 320. And that's our production hourly. And then a granary costs 133. So for 600,000. 600. Divided by 133,000. Oh, really? There we go. Gives us almost 5 granaries. What? I'm gonna end up overflowing. That's for sure. Like, because these needs to be completed. That's barely that in its own production, and then this can only build so much. Oh well. Can't really change that outcome much. But I should get this up so I can send some more small granaries, and then we'll see what we end up with towards the end. Kind of out of resources. Hit here. Actually, the faster I could build these fields, the better I can reset the hero, grinding up all of this. Might be a good investment real fast. Crazy. What does this even give? Okay. About a lot of life. Yeah. And cheap items, not particularly. Like, it's a good price, but it's not like I have to pay 1 silver. Well, these are cheap. It's actually everything we got going on is in the new town. Not bad. We get anything? No. Not from the warehouse. I still love goodies to take since it spawned. Marketplace 12, stable 12. I just need to finish production. Or storage capacity, I mean. Until home, it should hit something easy, which is nowhere apparently. Oh yeah, and I got invaded by teammates, so apparently Liddy came here, or decided to place here, pretty close to me, but it's fine, another person in the area, I'm just gonna take what's here. It'll work out. I kind of want to cluster my towns anyways and then try and secure like one oasis to each of them. Work with it like that. And then these guys down here also asking if they could join. I think that would be very smart. Like, they can take 100 and, yeah, one can take 125%, and then one can take 150. Two players here developing great, having some nice accounts. I don't know why Fizzy hasn't taken them in yet. But they're kinda like the only opposition out here, next to us in that area. And then of course there's other stuff, here and there. Oh, you just woke up and saw their message. I know he's written you before, like you posted that he was like, "Hey, Vnook," when he wrote to you because you were leader, so. So yeah, I heard you were sleeping, Fizzy. So it's all good, you know. But I would highly recommend them, like 2 crops, 4 towns, nicely developed, population 41, production, kind of in the same fashion, and the other guy is equally nice, just with one less cap oasis. But you know. They're just simming slowly, like they're reminding me a lot about Yoshi. Like, kind of the same development. And I'm just probably the one with the craziest cropper, but like, yeah, I'm a little bit ahead. But they have a nice foundation, so good possible teammates. And again, they're just out here, like, they're kind of the only. I just get lost on the map. Yeah, they're there. We're up here. And then we have some enemies around here. So it was just be a nice foundation block. And they're kind of fans, I think, of the stream or YouTube videos. Like, so maybe they fit right in. Yeah, I think I briefly thought about this area also when settling, but I knew that it was like they were contested. So since I was just playing solo, I was like, otherwise, like looking for places like this together with you and a defender and then extra defenders in surrounding areas and stuff, like that's really nice to take. And then we have the guys over here, looking weird. I forgot to send the hero, I think I just wanted to send it there. But I could even go to bed and still have overflow and then still have fun tomorrow. Like, it's more like you get enough production now that you're capable of just building whatever you want. That's kind of the essence of not really all you want, because I can clearly not build the granaries I need, but you have enough to run parties everywhere. And still not big here or here, but I'll fix that tomorrow. I'm not that much in a hurry, but just playing is super easy, and clicking the list whenever I remember is pretty fine with me. Like 12 minutes here, and then I sent, yeah, all slaves, everything pretty chill. And I was also slowly working on upgrades. Not that I should do that now. Well, it would be nice. I'll do it when I complete the top levels. Right now we're just saving up. So this is running, we got this and this and this, nothing overflows, and that means we can play some huts and chill. Huts mode activated. 3. 24-hour stream with one party opening. Be funny. Huh. Because I could focus tons on units in the beginning and then get the CP buildings necessary, like expansion wise in that regard. Like, it won't be the fastest opening, but it will be enough. This just seems funny and stupid. Okay, no. We need a healer. I have no idea what these fuckers are doing. Boring. Like, we can make it work, but it's a lot of fucking micro.
Time remaining 10 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Initialization complete. Eliminate.
Like, the weird
enemy.
Thing about this character is, like, I can control secondarily his bear. Gives us more armor.
Misha.
There goes a Genji with the overkill.
Elimination complete. Select attack. Enemy hero terminated.
As long as their team is down, we've got a chance. Bad. Thought, like, let's hold them there and choke a little bit.
Select a talent. Double kill.
the fuck was the point of that? Guys throwing spells like randomly. Oh god. Alright. Hero's home. Seven, 62. So 30 ointments, and we'll get a really good rate there. This finally ended. Hooray. That was rather boring compared to some good old fashioned Travian. Even though I can't get like these granaries completed, like I like the account overall. Like, it's a good foundation. And I like the way it's kind of working out like this. And then BO1 is going to be the same. Some sieges for it too. And then, as we need it for farms and stuff, I'll need a scout town too. But BO2 is going to be like Anhook out heavy. And then I'll do some preparation work for Barrack. For slaves too, I think. At least it'll give me some capabilities of boosting out some extra units. But yeah, the units are not really getting pumped right now. Kinda wanna see, like, let's just complete that. Can we finish that? Yeah. And then we really got some capacity, but it's like still 5 hours, 3 hours here. Really? Only 3 hours? Oh, damn. I really need another warehouse. Like, I had to build this because of Academy, this one too. I can take down the Hero Mansion, but I would just love another oasis. I'll take it tomorrow if they haven't taken it by then. Damn. Hey, Swan. Yeah, I can show some stats. Right now, rank 6 pup. Involuntarily. easily 2 towns behind. I'm not really focusing that much on parties. We'll see that in the stats. Around 4K players on the server now. Only 18% play in Egypt. Okay. Still many Romans, understandable. Gaul Huns, but production-wise, okay. We're 6 in everything. So far, I'm still in top 10 without really raiding, except from Hero. Production, 6 out of 6, also in Alliance. That's nice. Offensive. Well, it kind of matters, I guess. My hammer right now is rank 367, 57, sorry. Defensive wise, it's a lot better. So I prefer using a lot of defense. And then culture points. Actually, 4 in actual production so far. Yeah, 15. So yeah, but again, I'm working a lot on capacity right now, so that kind of gives me some nice culture points still. But I love the capabilities in our hammer right now. It's a wonderful, wonderful hammer. It really needs some more horses. But I haven't built any slaves really, right now because kind of want that storage capacity up. But it doesn't really matter since I'm gonna overflow here anyways. I could just take down the residence, but maybe I should take down a bonus building. That's so early to do. I'm so torn, guys. I'll just have to deal with the overflow. Goal for the account, yeah, pure def men. Slave hammer, in spawn, slave hammer in BO1, and then horses for the rest, and then some extra slaves if needed, I think. And then, yeah, if I have to attack something, I'll attack something. But otherwise, mainly for defensive purposes. So, yeah. And then I'm still, chilling in the boonies, with some buddies and I don't know, just casual. Not being leader, anything. Just relaxing. And try to build some fucking granaries. Like, this annoys me in the spawn, only 3 hours. And I can't fix it. I really can't. This needs to stay here. Like, then I need to rush up a residence 20. I can't do that right now. Do I do? I hate these storage capacities. Shit. Well, I know what I'll do. I'll get this to 20, and then I'll start simming on the residence, and then I'll queue like 3 levels of residence, and then I'll probably overflow a little bit in iron, but it'll be fine. Alternatively, I could queue town halls, but yeah, I'm not a big fan. Hey, Dallas. Well, it's just. This will last. Like, I transferred from last server 8,000 over, and then I just bought a little bit on top. We just had a sale 30%, I think everybody had. So now I have a little bit more. Like, I did some math on some of the elements. I want to sim what I can, but at least for 2,000 gold, I can build up. Like, warehouse, granaries completely up, and then complete all of these for level 7 to level 10, and a few here. I can do that for like, what is it, 100 gold. So I was thinking, okay, that's 20 towns, do that 20 times, 2,000 gold, and then I have some little extra sprinkles on top of that, and then I have, like, for the NPC rates, I presume I'll land around, 4,000-6,000 in gold. Hopefully. So, pain to play. So, NPC in an hour. Like, this is actually super chill. Unless, of course, I need to sleep. And that happens every day, every goddamn day. Who is streaming live in the main chat? Don't want to join in. You got any cropper? Yeah, I just got a like. Okay, hang on. I gotta go into. I got into International 100, right? Yeah. I could put it here next to my sub goals. No, but here, like, I wasn't the fastest, but I was top 10 fastest on the server to settle. My spawn was pretty wacky. But it provided my options to pick whatever I wanted. And I wanted this 100% due to I don't need more. And then it had tons of oases in the area. So I've been raiding a lot, leveling the hero, all that good jazz. Yeah, we hit. I think I'm done raiding. So again, I just bought enough books so I can do this 2 times a day. Just switch to strength or switch to resources. Yeah. And then 124. And then production is super crazy now here. One here, I can also take that down. I need another warehouse, apparently. Rest bonus you buy with gold, 25% something. Yeah, does it affect the resources you're getting from hero? That's a good question, but I would say no. But we can try and figure it out. Increases in production of the selected resource in all your villages when active. doesn't only apply to the base production of the resources, it applies to all other additional bonuses too. Well, that kind of states that it should affect it. But I'm not sure where we can really see it. Like, usually you see it applied here. Yeah, hero production. Interim balance changes to apply it there, and then the 25% production is applied on top of it. So yes, it applies to hero production also. Good little info. Going doing detective work. Actually, I sent 700 slaves every time. Some of them are about 30 feel, so I could really use a tournament square. At some point, somehow. It doesn't say this was our how many our lines sent. Also anti-slavery. Yeah. Rat Slayer. I thought it was with us. Okay. No. Attack dog was. And then... No. Okay. Here, and then my devilish plan was just to boringly do some adventures. Best thing I could do is boost these fields up to 7. Change level 7. I'll give the hero reset. So, probably not that bad against the hard adventure. I need to make granaries. Oh yeah. Really far ahead somehow. And they're raiding tons of animals, of course. Okay, so gray area shit, and then oh yeah, chill mode engaged. I think I'll put this on and chill some more here. Just wait for the extra resources. Oh shit, 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 shit. Damn it. I didn't make it. Now we're throwing. Fuck. No. Yeah.
I agree with the man.
Hilfe. Like, what are you doing, man? Oh, they got owned there. Diablo, what are you doing, man? Thank you. go, boys. Damn it. Too deep. Apparently Anna didn't want to join us. Really stop my ult. Yeah, it's the same as Hots and Dota. Yeah. Just with all the fans or all the characters from the Blizzard game universe. Need more storage. God damn it. Farm this was not long ago. I think I should chill and build some farm lists. This one is good. On, where's all the weird microphones? There we go. going to be far away, right? Yeah. 60 feels. Useless stuff to add. But yeah, I think I should just play LOL instead. It just goes a little bit slower. Finding a few extra farms for tomorrow. Not that bad. Well, I can't read that. Let's get that tested, and then this we can move around. Overflowing yet, but we might as well NPC now. Kind of more important, we push it over here, and this one. So did I hear community Aram? Oh, we could totally do that. I think, or maybe like, I just want to sleep. So I think I'm gonna spend down now, and then we'll see how far we'll reach. And then I just kind of wanted to. I promised to be back this evening, so yeah. But I'll totally be up for some harem or lol if somebody wants to introduce me to lol. That would be nice too. I have no idea about how it really works. 24. Mute all. Step two, enjoy. Yeah, it easily becomes a little salty. Boom, nice. So at least level 20 is completed there. Still terrible in the warehouse, which I'm building there. Just need to pull it down. Just like here, so maybe I should. More strength, yeah. I need the gossip over here, a little gossip column. That's what I activated. just to get all info regarding transitions and members in and out and settlements and chiefings and everything. Hey, Casasino? No, I didn't really know it either. Like, I wanted to. Like, just the feel of it, playing some Egyptian, and just goofing around. But yeah, I didn't really decide anything that specific until it was that moment. And then it was just to play, it wasn't really to stream. But, people kept asking for me, so I thought, okay, I'll step out of the shadow and be like, kill me, please, so I can stop. So just making a solo baby account here. Are you playing on the server too? Somewhere? These guys are in our quad. Who's BNB? Hermanos Latino, eh? Ay, caramba. I think I know this dude. Nah. Pichuca. But they are, what? Same quad? Same quad. What is this, Eddie? In our quad? Okay. Weird. And we got all the Turks. Minus minus. W is our quad too. Yeah. Okay. With these guys, opposite quad. Ah, we'll see. Ah, you played in Espanol. Muy bien. Passing this one. Too much time. Oh yeah. But you guys did a lot of raiding, and that's kind of what I'm cutting down on. Like, so for me, this is fairly chill. It's a bit annoying. I can't go to bed without overflowing. But doing, like, non-raiding, it's pretty relaxing. Okay. Yeah, 5x. Yeah, I could try 5x at some point. By the way, what's the trading answer? And then let's bookmark that. Oh, Arabix 50. I could do an all-nighter on this one. X5 opening, is that just a one party or two party opening? I think X5 is also one party, right? So could be interesting. Would work for a 24-hour stream too. But I'm not necessarily that proficient in it. Yeah, this is the current one. X5 is a one-party opening. As far as I remember. I didn't stream that one. Last time I played. People spamming. Hey, Datsun. Why are you a sad panda? Did we get anything good? No. Not at all. Thanks for nothing. Oh yeah, well, it's good you're busy. That's a good thing, you can actually play some stuff when you're playing X10. You got stuff to do. So don't worry about it, man. Do your thing. Oh, I did deactivate them. I should try and complete this. 18 and then 1920, and then we can go back to unit production. Oh yeah. Oh, it's so crazy he hasn't taken these two. Like, I would love to have this to my spawn. Hot damn. But there we go, and then let's cue that. What's the distribution on? Oh, nice. Ooh. Complete some stuff. I should start the overflow. To be honest. It's getting 2 at night. I was up early, so to speak. So, sorry guys. That's a fail today. Hopefully, I can finish story capacity and some more towns tomorrow. Wake up in 8 hours and restart all parties, kind of thing. Yeah, let's just make a small party there. Then we can easily build 2 new towns tomorrow and sit and sim them up. Could be nice. I'll work a little with what's left on the hero, right? On storage capacity. And we got a... I'll finish this one because then we get a great NPC dump there in the morning. You had to remove darkness? Oh. Did he stop playing, or...? Well, he's still a farm now. But he managed to get... 100% Crobber, though. I know he didn't get the 150 that he wanted, but, you know. Yeah, okay. Yeah, you do you, man. I don't know what he's up to. Such expensive bullshit. But again, we're gaining CP passively. Adventure. Weird plan we got going on here, guys. So I'll tip to bed and then spend down in the bed. That's a new Fizzy video. All right, go have fun there, guys. The new Fizzy video. It wasn't long ago we settled Village 4, waiting on the last settler for 5. Nice, dude. So I'll also need to get the palace up to 15 tomorrow just to get double expansions going. And again, we can finish or do most of the residents during the night, at least to 16 and stuff. Where there's not... Well... Oh, you saw it. This is just slow announcing himself. But yeah, so go enjoy that, you guys. And... I'll see you probably tomorrow.